the vibe that you all are getting.
We're very excited to look around. We have just explored this part.
Imagine Russia, Siberia, Afghanistan, China. I mean, I'm the only Indian around here. Good, it's good. It's absolutely open. This is the third time we are here. And the first time was, of course, different. Second was better. Third time is even better.
So I think Goa was much more fun. I guess the vibe out here is much more soft to do. Goa, you get crazy.
I think it's pretty fun and very vibrant. And I am quite enjoying from last 2 days.
I'm from Japan. It's Sunburn Festival. I like electric dance music, like Ultra Europa and Sensation White and Tomorrowland. I like India. It's first time for me to trip India, but it's very exciting and comfortable festival. Thank you.
I think they're having fun. The crowd is really great.
This is the first time for us to come here.
Really very nice.
Sunburn 2018, the music and the DJ which is playing. It was really nice and awesome because whatever the DJ is coming from the outside, it's really enjoyable. The people were enjoying more and more, and I think it's really fun.
I'm getting a cool, nice vibe. I think it's getting started right now, so let's wait for my favorite DJs to come.
Khub happening hai, khub chhan
vartte hai. Ani ami te with family alo hai, but sari sudha ami satisfied hai ki ite enjoy khub chhan karna.
We are getting positive vibes और सनबर्न में आके हमें अच्छा लग रहा है. This is the second time we are visiting in सनबर्न, so we are enjoying a lot.
The vibes are good. I mean, compared to 2 days, today is a very good crowd over here. I mean, completely different things, but yeah, I mean, today is positive and interesting stuff. But like compared to other 2 days,
yeah,
like
last 2 days,
yeah, exactly.
Which artists are y'all, you know, wanting?
Axel and Grosso was great. Ermin Van Buren was great. DJ Snake, obviously, I'm just waiting for DJ Snake.
Of course, DJ Snake, and he bringing in the new year. Yesterday's Alan Walker was pretty amazing.
Yeah, mostly we just
without
DJ Snake.
Snake in the year of the snake.
DJ Snake. The best in the world. That's why you are coming from the Bangalore for him all in.
DJ Snake and Alan Walker.
Right now I'm looking forward for Divine. He's a friend, so I would love to watch him. I like his music.
DJ Snake.
We will like to hear DJ Snake. So aaj hum usi ko sunne ke liye yahan pe aaye hain.
DJ Snake.
So we were looking for basically to hear DJ Snake, but we are not so because of the traffic management. Yeah, we might leave early.
तो क्या आपको लगता है कि you know कुछ चीजें यहाँ पे आपको अच्छी नहीं लगी या अच्छी लगी उसके बारे में बताइए.
Traffic management is must because the girls कोई girls रहते हैं उनको जाना possible नहीं है, बहुत जल्दी जाना possible नहीं है घर पे, तो बहुत late हो जाता है और बहुत ही भीड़ हो जाती है बाहर. ये जब खत्म होता है उसके बाद traffic management.
The washroom facility could have been more clean.
Escorted services, you know, okay, you are supposed to go here. Yeah, where's the
door? We can't figure out where to go, and when we go somewhere, they said, no, you can't come and go there.
Amazing joke. We went to the regular toilet, say, oh, you got VVIP band, so you go to the VVIP loo. Excuse me, I have to piss now. Yeah, I have to go now. Yeah. That's it.
It's better than last year. You don't have to walk as much.
Okay,
last year was really far.
I think I like it this time. Like, it's great. But this is my first time in Pune. I mean, Sunburn. I like it. It's cool. It's nice. But most of the Pune crowd is please.
एक तो जो entry level पे था, बहुत ज़्यादा kiosk था वहाँ पे. मतलब proper system होना चाहिए. Proper lining should be there. But proper line was not there. Everybody was कि एक दूसरे को push कर रहे थे and they want to enter inside.
But traffic management is probably the worst. We have been attending festivals since last couple of years, and this is the first time we have come to the Sunburn. And what we felt that the management is quite poor when it comes to the traffic or the probably people management. And if you look at other festivals, which I don't want to name, they have very good management. Yeah. But if you take the lineup, yeah, it is way better than other festivals. But if you should manage it better.
छान वाटते कारण आम्हाला तो एन्जॉय करता येते आणि इथे पुण्यात असल्यामुळे आम्ही तो
In terms of internal, inside atmosphere, I mean everything is like look classy and sassy. But in terms of like when you go to the floor and it's all about dusty atmosphere and it might be, you know, cause kind of cold to you and everything, that something is kind of unhealthy, I believe. Otherwise, yeah, as he said, lineup and everything is very much good and we enjoyed, like compared to other stage, main stage is rocking.